On Tuesday, August 2nd, St. Charles voters will be asked to consider Prop P. This one-half of 1% sales tax will last for 15 years and fund parks and stormwater control projects. Our swimming pools are more than 20 years old. The Blanchette and Wapplehorst Aquatic Centers have reached their expected useful life and need to be extensively renovated and updated. In addition, these funds could be used for other outdoor park amenities and facilities, such as playground equipment, athletic fields, picnic areas, and additional parking. We continue to focus on protecting property and water quality by proactively managing stormwater runoff and drainage. Our Public Works Department has identified 40 stormwater control projects across the city. These projects are designed to reduce flooding and control erosion by constructing new stormwater drainage infrastructure and providing needed creek bank stabilization. In addition, these projects will help maintain water quality, reduce water pollution, and meet EPA mandates. The City of St. Charles currently has the lowest tax rate in St. Charles County. If the sales tax is approved, the city's tax rate would increase from 7.45% to 7.95%, making our rate identical to St. Peter's, O'Fallon, and Lake St. Louis, and lower than Wentzville. Since this is a sunset tax, the collection will end after 15 years and our tax rate will once again be 7.45%. To give you an example of what a one-half of 1% sales tax increase looks like, 5 cents would be added on to a $10 purchase. Spend $20 on dinner and 10 cents is added to your total. And as this is a sales tax, it is imposed on all purchases of goods. It will apply to residents and non-residents alike. The official ballot language will read, "Shall the municipality of the City of St. Charles, Missouri impose a sales tax of one-half of 1% for the purpose of providing funding for local parks and stormwater control for the municipality, such a tax to be used one-third for outdoor park capital improvements and two-thirds for stormwater control capital improvements, and such tax to terminate automatically 15 years after the imposition thereof." A yes vote means the tax will be collected and parks and stormwater projects will be funded. A no vote means the tax rate will not be changed. If you have questions or would like to see a complete list of projects, please visit our website, stcharlescitymo.gov/proppee.